Now the lounge is full of farmers for the sale.